How you doing, guys? Uncle Angelo here. I thought I'd do a little follow-up video on the last one that I made, the press hedge hop. In this version, what I'm going to do with this variant of it, instead of just laying the 10 every time, and then hopping the 10 and then placing all the place bets, all the box numbers, this time what I'm going to do is I'm going to put 100 on the lay. I'm going to come through the don't pass with 50 and then just hedge against the 50. And then whatever point it is, there's going to be a different hedge for a different hop hedge for each one of those. So anyway, without getting into it too much, let's go through it once and you'll see what I'm talking about. Come through the don't with 50. This is a very safe way to play. It's a $7 hop. These are my hop bets. I'm going to put my hop bets here underneath the number that I'm hopping so you can see where I'm at. And I'll put $3 on the yolk in case the 11 comes up. Okay? Alright, 4. That's a good number for us. So we lose our 11. We lose our hop. That's 10 bucks all they got it. This comes down. Oh, sorry about that. That was a 4. Alright, now let's place our numbers. 2 units on each. Okay? Now, on the 4 and the 10, we're going to hop them for 6 bucks. So that's $2 on the hard 4 and $4 on the easy 4. So either 4 comes up, we're covered, okay? So rather than lose this, we'll get paid on the hop. And what we're going to do is that the first 2 or 3 rolls, we're going to press these, the full amount, and then we're going to pull. Start back at the original 2 units and then try to build, press, and collect again. Okay? That's the idea anyway. 7 out. Okay, well, that's too bad. Right off the bat. So, okay, we lose our hop. And we lose these caps. Okay? And the other 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 pays the don't. I will just leave them up there. We got to set up again for another come out. $7 will hop to 10. Put $3 on the yolk. 4. Okay, we're right back on the 4. That's good. Take out our lay. We lose our yolk and our hop. Okay. Alright, so put our caps back on. Oops. Mr. Butterfingers again. Let's put our caps there. Alright, and we hop the 4 for 6 bucks. Like I said, it's $2 on the hard 4 and $4 on the easy. Okay? Yeah, 4. Okay, look. Here's the example of that. Okay, this comes off. We lose this. Alright? But the easy 4, okay, is $4. So this goes back to the bank. And this pays 60 bucks, so it's 50 and 10 is 60. Okay? Alright. Okay. Alright, now we're gonna set up for another come out. Alright. Okay, get going here, boys and girls. Put $3 on the yolk. Place bets are off. Here we go. 6 is the point. Okay. We'll take this, put it over there. Hop bet we lose. Okay, this lay bet comes down. Alright, and the 6 and the 8, 10 bucks. Alright, 4, 4, and 2. Okay, completely covered on the 6. Okay, 6, that was a prime example. Okay, alright, we lose this. The easy 6 pays 60 bucks. Okay? So what that is a $4 bet. So I'll put these back in here and I'll make it look like $4 so you can see what I'm talking about. And that $4 bet pays 60, 50, and 10 is 60. Okay? Alright, now we gotta set up for another come out. Have we even rolled a point yet? Besides the 7 and the number. $3 there, and $3 on the yaw. And we're good to go. Okay, now we're on the five. So this goes over here. A little bit comes down. Lose the yaw. Yeah, let's roll some numbers. Okay, five is the point. Okay, I gotta put the caps here. On the 5 and 9, it's $8. $4 each. Okay, 4. We'll get the dollar of 8. And the 4 pays 20. Okay. This goes to the bank. Alright. Let's fill these up now. Put the 6 up 1 unit. Alright, gotta get some 1s. Okay, we'll raise this up a unit here. Alright, and let's raise the 9 up. And this goes to the bank. Alright, put our 8 up. Alright, let's hope we get a couple hits here. 6, okay, good. And this goes to the bank. The 6 pays 21. And we'll go. We'll go up another unit on the 4 and the 10. We'll get some 1s. Alright. $8. Alright. 3. Okay. Lose our hop. Hey, 3 in a row. Yeah, we could do better than that. There, law is a 9. And we lose this. We'll make $28 on the 9. Decision. We could keep rolling and leave it where it's at and pull the profits, keep building these up and keep rolling, another roll or two, and pull the profit, and then stop and pull the profit, or just pull the profit now. I think we're a little bit behind because, the rolling wasn't going too good for us there at the beginning, so let's go again. Alright, here's our $8. Now let's build them up another. Put those a quarter each. Boom. Boom. Okay. There's our $8 hop. Alright. What the hell? We'll go $30 each on these two. They're at 24. So it's just one more unit. We'll take a roll here. Take a shot. 9. Okay. 9 pays 35. This goes to the bank. Alright. We're going to pull the profit there. Put our $8 up. And roll again. Okay, we lose our $8. It's okay. Put another $8 up there. Okay. For one more hit. 9. Okay, we lose this. The 9 pays 35. 13, 20, 45, 30, 35. Okay. Now what we're going to do, We're going to pull these all back down to 2 units where we started. And we'll start over again. Okay, we're pulling our profit. Pulling our profit down. Okay? You see where we're going with this? Okay, I got to get some more. Numbers. Go ahead again on that. 7 out, okay. Lose the cast. Lose the $8 hop. And the other 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 pays the dough. Okay. So, there we go. We'll start another round. We'll go one more time. See how it goes. We'll hit my 10. I got some ones. Put $7 hot. Place bets are off. Okay, we got the $7 hot there on the low 10, and we're gonna put $3 on the yo, just in case the 11 shows. 7 up. Okay. So this loses, but the no 10 wins $50. So I gotta pay a vig on the no 10. Alright, $2. Alright, we'll lose the hop. Alright. And the 50 will just stay there. Okay? So again, we're gonna set up for the $7. Alright. $3 on the roll. And we're ready to go. Place bets are off. Again, same thing. Alright. We lost our hop. These were off. We lose this, but that pays the no 10. Okay? So, what do we lose? We lost the $7 in the O, so about $10. Alright? So, that's basically paying $10 insurance to get the 50 through, is really how it works out. $7. I'll just go, you know what, I'll take my nickel back. I'll go $2 on the road this time. 6 is the point. Okay. We lose our hop. Alright, this one over here. We're going to get some ones. I'll get $10 for it. There's the $10. Okay, I got to put the cap on the 8. And remember, on the 6 and the 8 is $10. $2 on the hard and $4 each on the easies. Okay. Oh, I gotta take my lay down. Alright. 7 out. Well, that didn't take long. I lose that. And that's okay. Well, I really haven't been able to get on a roll. This wins, we lose these, but those pay that. So, we got to set up for another come out. Place bets off. $7 on the easy 10. $3 on the yo. And here we go. 3. Alright, we're going to lose this. We're going to get a lot of crap numbers. Set it up again. $3 on the yo. Hey, 7 again. My own. Okay. Okay, get some more ones. $3 on the all. Alright, 5. We finally got a point here. Okay, lose this. Take our lay bet down. Get some ones again. Alright, 2 on there, 2 on there. And remember, on the 5 and 9, it's $8. The hop. The There's two hops on the 5 and the 9. Each one pays 15 to 1. All right? So with either 5 we hit, we get paid $60. Okay, we're ready to go. 9, okay, finally we hit something there. All right, that pays 14. Okay, that's a good one. Let me lose this. Pay the VIG. I don't know. Buying the 10, it's $15, pays 30. 15, 20, 25, 30. Okay. Build these all up to another unit. Bring these up another unit. Throw this over here. Get some ones. That will $5 on the five, or $8 on the 5. Hopping. 8. That's a good one. All right. 8 pays 21. 24 each on those. And I'll raise these two up to a quarter each. Alright. Get some change. Lower $8. And that. 4. Okay, that's good. Alright, we'll lose this. $20 on there. I paid a VIG. Pays $40. 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40. Okay? On that note, what I'm going to do is I'm going to pull this back down to the original 2 units each. I just don't like the way the dice have been rolling. You know? When in doubt, get out. Can't push it into something that it isn't going to be. Okay, so we start over. It's okay. 2 units on everything. Let's see what happens. 10, okay. That's good. Put the VIG in. Another $20 for the 10. Alright. This goes back to the bank. Build them up. $8. And the 5. 6, okay. We lose this. But this pays 14. Alright. Alright, got 3 units each on there. And we'll go another unit on the 9. And we'll put our $8 on there. Okay, pops a car. Get us some ones. Alright. Roll again. 6, okay. Good. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Oh, knock that over. 6 pays 21. Thank you, Lord. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4 on there. Got to pay the VIG, and we get $40. Okay. All right. Now, what we're going to do is pull these all back to 2 units. Pull our profits. Pull the profits. Okay. So now we're back to 2 units on everything. Put our $8 up there and start over. 6, okay? 6 pays 14. Okay, we're losing this. Let's raise these up 1 each. Put our hop on the 5. 9, okay, good. It pays 14. Okay, this goes by, right? It pays 14. I'll do 1 for 15. And I'm going to bump these all up. And $8. Okay, here we go. 6, okay. 21. 21. We lose this. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to pull it right now down to the 2 units again. It's been a long time since we threw a 7. Long time. I smell it coming. It always comes. Eventually it always comes. 6, okay. All right, we can live with that. That pays 14. There's the 14. There's 14. Okay, I'm going to put this back. I ain't going to build them up this time. I'm going to put my 8 back over here and keep rolling. There's the 7. I knew it. I had a sneaky suspicion. See, this we lose. Right? And we lose this $4 here. $4 is what the casino gets out of me. And then we got 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. That pays the dough. And there you go. That's that. Now let's count, see where we're at. And you gotta remember, the roller for us couldn't have been much worse. Sevens, point, 7 point. Time and time again. We started with a grand. Let's see where we're at. I think we're up a little bit, boys and girls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7.75. There's 8. There's 9. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, like I said, the roll was pretty bad for us. But this is what we're up right here. We're up 25, 50. 75, 85, 89 bucks. Man, what are you going to do? It's not a fortune, but it sure beats the hell out of losing. So, this is a solid system. You should be able to play this at any casino, whether the table's hot or cold, and feel pretty confident in having a good chance of winning a few bucks. You get on a good roll where you're not hitting the 7 all the time, and you keep building up your place numbers, you could make a nice bundle on this. You could see, really, I mean, there was like 2 rolls where we made our money. Other than that, it was getting knocked out by the 7. Okay? But I got everything hedged, so when you get knocked out, you don't lose that much. Anyway, have a good day. Appreciate you watching. Give it a thumbs up or thumbs down, whatever you think. trying to build my subscribers up a little bit. So if you could do me a big favor and hit the subscribe button, that'd be nice. If you don't feel like it though, then don't. You know, what are you gonna do? I got a lot of other videos on there, all different kinds of methods of play. Take a look at them and see what you think. Other than that, have a great day, and I hope you get something out of this that you can use. Thanks a lot, guys.